Yay. First question ko ngayon, yung related to maging sino ka man. I recall kasi Dennis Padilla was saying na because of maging sino ka man, yun yung nag-pivot sa nung career niya talaga. Feeling mo, anong pwedeng magawa nung playing that sidekick of the main lead in your career? Well, and how will it be different pala?
I think it's gonna be different in a lot of ways. So parang, number one, like, feeling ko, pag-pivot ng career, iba kasi yung kung paano yung pelikula dati sa ngayon. Eh. Tapos, factor pa na from pelikula, ginawa siyang teleserye. So, I don't, parang, I think Dennis and Robin, ganun sila. Pareha sila, di ba? Sorry. Excuse me, burping. All right. But, so I think, it's not gonna be ganun, na parang nilaunch yung career, or ganun na yung career. But, I think it's gonna be hell of a boost. Kasi, because of the way, well, number one, sa GMA siya lalabas sa prime time. Mm-hmm. Number two, it's the way yung vision ni Direk Enzo kung paano niya in-execute yung paggawa ng remake na to. Na parang, it's somehow modernized, but in a way, without taking the soul of the source material. And doon nakita ko yung teaser, ang ganda. Like, parang, teleserye to? Talaga? I mean, mukha siyang pelikula, ang laki-laki tingnan. Hmm. Well, siguro hindi na rin siya ganoon ka nakakagulat kasi nagpa-progress na rin yung mga teleserye natin ngayon into that, di ba? Nagko-compete, nagko-contend na tayo.
Cinema levels na din.
Oh, cinema levels na. Like, meron yung mga Maria Clara and Voltes 5, di ba? So parang, pero kasi, yun, like, feeling ko, sci-fi kasi or parang may pagiging fiction nila parang malaki talaga eh. But for a love story na usual trope naman natin sa teleserye and sa pelikula yun, diba? Love story and na suspense na may crime and all. Parang wow. Napawawa ako sa teaser, no joke. Like, ang ganda. Even the fight scenes eh. While doing it, like, may struggles and medyo kailangan mo lang maging patient. And yun, may mga nangyayari sa set na hindi namin gusto mangyari, may mga aberya, but worth it kasi parang pag sinisilip yung playback, parang yun pala yung shot na yun, ang galing. So pag tinatahi-tahi, it's not what I was exposed to growing up in this industry, so it's totally refreshing.
And related Jan, kasi your co-star with David, di ba?
Yeah,
and,
yeah.
And Barbie, of yeah. course. And it's no secret naman na David has been on the second lead before.
Yeah.
But somehow with the success of ganon.
Yeah.
Ikaw ba nandun ka rin ka pa ba sa point ng career mo na gusto mo pa rin ma-reach yung level nung katulad nung pang-main talaga?
Level in terms of roles?
Or? Roles. And maybe popularity as well.
Popularity parang hindi na. Like, parang halos ayaw ko na nga. But in terms of roles, like, why not? Like, it's like, andun ako sa hinahanap ko kung ano yung masaya at masarap gawin. And saan ako mas maikagagaling pa, saan ako may ibibigay pa. Mas yun, regardless kung lead or second lead or best friend or kabida, kung saan ako malagay, game ako nun. And kung anong bago, kung anong hindi ko pa nagagawa, or anong kung anong yung nagawa ko na before, pero iibahin, like, nandun ako. So, kung nasa.